photo negative. Here's the photo negative of the face.
Yep. This is for Jonathan, Christopher, and Scott. I too have been following along with the Bible in a more measured sense. I had to break away from the teachers because I realized they didn't know words like Kumash meant Torah, Pentateuch. So there are some gatekeepers like yourselves as a verb, but this is the noun one. That's why Russell found information about the D, the Dalet part. Okay, so I'm watching with you, Jonathan and Chris. I see that you have Russ with you, and there's the marks he's talking about. He's talking about that one right there. I've been following along with the Torah codes without using them, and then putting things into perspective and into my files before you guys get to them, before Rabbi Glazerson gets to them, and before A. Kelly gets to them. So the whole thing has already been solved. Here's that famous slash. But the perspective and the whole focus and the adjustment is going to have to come from this chamber. And I'm not going to be able to talk and talk and talk. So you can see what's happening here. My name is Michael Lewis Portero. I'm aware that you've already found Michael and the command goes out. But that would have to be an angel flying in. So how did I do this? How did I even get a picture, number one? These are the pillars. Does it have to do with the king? 2 Kings 7:11. Or Beth, or Bethel, and then it goes into other words like Victoria, or Elijah Beth, or the Sophia, you know, correct word usage, name usage, venerability. Things like, words like prerogative, pressa, look up the word pressa, gentlemen. I believe that the capstone locations. So my name is Michael L. Lewis Ludwig Portero, and I've been on this for a very long time in a CNC manufacturing and design with, you know, metric system. This is my qualifications. And you'll see it's a taking up a property based on an and sign. So we were listening to a whole bunch of people who were just, you know, roughshod that word. The law definitions, because this man has to pick up an and sign worldwide. Lira, the Omega, and added to the Aleph. Those are the elect from eternity, and they do something down here that has something to do with that. Second round, a whole other group of things. That actually match for now, and they have nothing to do with before. You know, that shroud was left by what we measure as a Melchizedek body. Because whoever had permission to kill it would also still know that the Hebrew scriptures have to be fulfilled. Thank you. Lexica. There's a lot. It's a plethora of things. Has to go into the cells, has to be involved with music, math, the star, the index. You know, it says a new heavens and a new earth. In 2012, they told us the earth indexed. So if we look exactly in the west through summertime, when it's time for the 4th of July, if you look straight up, we'll have Aquila and Lyra right up above us. The clock. And then through the night, they turn and they fall into the horizon, these balls of fire. And they're meant to renovate Earth by the laws, the affinity that's connected to that, that King Solomon placed through that Dalet and the Dalet Keeper signs. So people like Rome came up and they gave us nothing but 2,000 years of priests that don't match. Here's another scripture, Nehemiah 12:44. Is really a template for the HaMashiach now, a Davidic, a priest, of Levi, of Aaron, Porten Aaron, and A. Kelly came out with the angel and the prince. Let's listen in. Focus on Torah codes. This lady has been doing an incredible job, along with the code searchers, Jonathan and his team, and Rabbi Glazerson. And when different people use quantitative information, and they're all in different places in the world, and they all come up with the same thing, that's when we have to start to wonder, is the gossip, the hearsay, how the story's told, really matching the cryptography of Psalm 22? And it's not. You ever hear the phrase "nobody's right till everybody's wrong"? Let's listen.
Same skip-busy access term. Another name is Michael in this green, and it's connected to the access term going across this way, and that is the archangel and the prince of Israel. So I thought that was interesting.
So this is my culmination. See if I can get this. Feather. And you're welcome to call me. That without speech, I can't do anything. And I've been trapped in this. That's for the great eagle ad to come for an great Indian nation.
Thank you.
I'm just screwing around. But this is the courtyard I've been in. I've been looking since I've been here. And I look right here for the Aquila and the Lyra to fall. Later at night, they come here into the west, but this is where that moon and that sun, and it's an equinox procession. And the tabernacle and the stars, and it's an incredible thing because even last night, these things come right here in this area.
So in the morning, we'll have Pegasus right here.
And we'll have Aquila going down this way, and Lyra. I thought that was fascinating to see that. Almost like a writing something in the sky. And then some things that we would never match are supposed to match, and those things are venerable for now, and Christianity's not looking for a human being because of the shroud.
The photo negative, here's the photo negative of the face.
Yeah.